Why is boron important in plant growth? A plant seed contains boron, but not enough to support the entire growth cycle of the plant. So plants depend on boron from the surrounding soil. After the seed starts growing, boron is needed for cell division and cell wall formation. Boron plays an important role in the pollen grain's germination and in the growth of the pollen tube. If this tube is not well formed, there will be no pollination and thus no grains. Boron is also critical for root growth, including root tips and root nodule development. Some plants are more susceptible to boron deficiency than others. Others, like apple trees, can relocate boron from old leaves to new leaves due to the presence of polyols. In apple trees, boron can be applied via soil or foliar application. For most plants, the only way to get enough boron is to take it from the soil, or when the soil is boron deficient, through fertilizer applications, because boron is mobile via xylem. U.S. Borax fertilizer products can help correct boron-deficient soils, and thus, boron deficiency in crops.